Good afternoon, Prosecutor's Office.
Hi, this is April Miller McClanahan. You had told me to call back around 1:30. Is Mr. Garrabrant available?
I believe he is. Just a moment.
This is Garrabrant.
Hi, Garrabrant. This is April Miller McClanahan. I had called several times today, needing some help. At our home, we're at 291 Steely Road. I know you're aware of the case with Mr. Ron Steely.
Yes, ma'am.
He is sitting across from our home in a chair facing our house with a loaded AR-15 and waving a knife. He's still there. Deputy Smith came over here about 30 minutes ago, I guess, talked to him. He was drinking a pop, shook his hand, and he left. He did not make contact with us. There's been flyers of me in the crosshairs of a bullseye or a rifle scope. There's been more pornographic flyers. It's, you know, the situation is escalating. You know, I'm at the house today working from home. We're really scared in here, and he's just sitting there. We can't go outside. I don't know what else to do. I'm calling everybody for help. I mean, this has to stop.
Well, ma'am, you know, I don't have any resources here to give you. I'm not going to drive out there myself, and I'm the only person here. I've explained to your husband numerous times that I don't have enforcement authority here. I don't have investigators here. That is all done through the sheriff's office. So you need to contact the sheriff's office.
Well, we did, but they're not, I mean, they're not taking it seriously. Why is he allowed to just continue sitting there with a loaded gun, angry, waving a knife? By our mailbox, sir. I mean, I don't know what else to do.
Ms. McClanahan, what would you have me do?